Getting a head start on your taxes could be especially important this year.
Even though there's a slowdown, you'll still be able to get that refund earlier.
Devin Patton goes in depth on what you need to know when preparing your taxes. Friday on KTBS 3 News at 10.